What's your experience on the Lego games?
I love Lego. Absolutely love Lego. Some of the best spin-off stuff, and I've been lucky to do spin-off stuff, are the Lego games, because the inventiveness, and anybody watch the Star Wars Lego Chronicles, the Yoda Chronicles, things like that, we had so much fun doing that. And the one thing in our home, when you come round for a glass of wine, the one thing in the dining room is a Lego sculpture about that big, which I was given by the team at Lego as, for my great work on the Lego stuff. Lego is one of the cleverest, simplest games ever, and has, from a tricky beginning just in the early 80s, it has become a hugely supportive member of the film industry and the toy industry. I love Lego. Can I be bothered to stick them together? No, but I was lucky enough to present the AT-AT at the Lego shop in Leicester Square. Huge fun to be associated. Another question.